So I know pretty much any box that you go to, you can talk to the box owners, members in there. There's probably 100 stories, you know, success stories that you go through. We have one that we think is really cool though. One of our members, Brenda Glidden, she started with us November, it'll be 2 years. My business partner Merle's wife, Diana, works with Brenda as school teachers. She brought Brenda in to try out CrossFit. You know, Brenda came in, you know, looking to lose some weight. You know, she was a college athlete, swimmer, collegiate level. Kind of looking to get that back.
Well, I'm a second grade teacher and I teach with Merle's wife. She had been telling me about CrossFit for a while. And I thought, no, it's too far away for me at the time. He had owned another gym before. And then they opened up in West Hartford. I didn't have any excuses to come and try it because I live in West Hartford. And so I thought it looked really cool and it looked like something I would like. I was an athlete like 20 something years ago. So I thought it looked like something I would like. So I came over here and I tried it with her and I nearly just died, absolutely died in the warm up. And, but I was hooked at the same time.
She came in, started talking to Merle. You know, we went through CrossFit, how we could help her. Told her he could probably get her back into a size 8. And I think she joined us, went home, and I believe if the story goes correctly, cried to her sister and said, he just doesn't understand. I'm a big girl. He doesn't understand. I'm not going to be a size 8.
Yeah, I mean, like, I was about a size 16 at the time. Just kind of like, and right now it's like kind of embarrassing for me to say, but at the same time I really like to talk about it because there's plenty of people out there who are just like me, and I felt like if I could come in here and being not as out of shape as I was, you know, someone else could.
So on our webpage here at CrossFitRelentless.com, we've got some member showcase here. To click on Brenda, here's a little bit about her story. There's some before and after pictures there.
I was like a size 16, totally out of shape. And Merle said, you know, stick with the program. I think you'll be a size 8 before you know it. And I thought he was crazy. And then I went home and I talked to my husband. I'm like, he just doesn't get my body type. You know, I'm a bigger girl. I'm not built for that. And eventually, I mean, I think I lost like 30 pounds in 2 months. And that was, you know, I was eating healthy and eating all the time. And then that came true. And then he said to me, oh, you'll be a size 4 and you're gonna lift 300 pounds. And I thought he was crazy when he told me that too. And you know, so I kept, you know, just like poo-pooing it or whatever. I didn't think it would happen. And just little by little, you know, developing.
She's down 37 pounds 2 months in. You know, strength, stamina is all better. Talks a little bit about being here at CrossFit Relentless. Here's a little update. In June of 2010, and Brenda was down 70 pounds at that time and is now a size 4. So, you know, that size 8 that was put out there that sent her home in tears, she went well past that.
I mean, I was a competitive swimmer when I was younger and I loved swimming, and I did it, you know, 6 days a week and competed since I was 7 till I was like 19 years old. And then that went away. I had family, my kids, and this and that, and I kind of lost that feeling of being an athlete. And that's what motivated me, is that competition and the camaraderie and, you know, and working out with other people. And then I lost that, and then I came in here and that came alive again. And I felt like I was an athlete, was called an athlete. Even though I was so out of shape, I was an athlete. And that motivated me. And I love the fact in CrossFit that you're always, you have a PR. And then, you know, you have this PR, well, I'm gonna like work towards another PR and I'm gonna get better and better. And I love having those goals to shoot for and having, you know, like a measurable goal, I guess. Like I did in swimming.
Brenda, what's your PR on deadlift?
I did 300 in January.
Yeah.
But then I had, from running, I had an injury. And so I've been resting my hamstring a little bit with the deadlifting. but I'm building my way back up.
So. Awesome. And what was it when you first came in? Do you remember?
Oh, goodness. It was barely anything. I think I remember being proud lifting 95 pounds. So started with the bar and built my way up.
Brenda's been with us 2 years now. She's down, I think, you know, and I may not have all the numbers right, but she's down close to 70 pounds. I think she deadlifts about 300 pounds now. She competed on our team at the Northeast Regionals this year, did very well. Expanded onto that is what she's brought to her entire family.
Yep. So how many of your family members do you have here today with you?
It's a good day with me, let me say. Well, there's my family of four, my husband. This is my son, Mitchell. And my son Colby's over there with the kids. And then this is my sister Renee. My sister Danielle is over there in the gray. This is my dad right here. I think my mom is way over there in the corner. My brother-in-law is here with his two kids, and then my niece and nephew go to the kids program, and they're over there somewhere. So, well, you know what? My sisters and I have always worked out together. We swam together years ago, and then we tried doing spinning classes or other classes together, going out for walks or trying to run together. And I knew that they would like us, really did. And my sister Renee, who lives nearby, just saw my results in 2 months' time, and I had dropped 30 pounds, and it's all I could talk about. I'm like, you have to come in here, you have to come. And I knew the minute she came in here, she'd be hooked, so she came. And then my sister, Danielle, was watching. She was living in New York at the time, and we kept talking to her about CrossFit. And she jumped on board. My parents said, absolutely not. There's no way on earth we're gonna do this. And my mother thought it was crazy.
You know, we were like, I don't know if that's for us. We're too old.
First, I thought she was crazy.
My dad came in, he tried a class, and he was hooked. He started loving it.
She talked us into it. We thought we were too old. We got here and we found out they scaled down to our age. So it's been a great experience.
And then eventually my mother came around.
My husband tried it and he came home, he was happy, and I said, well, let me try it.
And then my husband was really hard. He was totally resistant, wouldn't follow my diet plan. And I convinced him one day to come in and see Merle. And he came around and he was just wiped. It was really hard, and I was very, very proud of him.
It's been amazing. You know, we're between the two of us, it's like this return to our childhood for both of us. You know, I've known Brenda since we were in high school, and between going to college together and getting married, having our kids and so on, I feel like we've turned the clock back about 15 years with all this. It's awesome.
Oh, and then there are my two kids, my son Mitchell, who's 17. He's CrossFitting. I mean, he lost 50 pounds, and I'm so proud of him because he's never really achieved with athletics, and that's never been his thing. He likes the arts, and so for him to come in here and do the things that he did, it's awesome.
Oh, I love it because they're keeping in shape, and our grandkids, especially our 17-year-old grandson. Before he joined, I was driving him to CrossFit. And he was heavy, and now he's got a lot of self-confidence and looks fabulous.
One brother-in-law who's here, and then my other brother-in-law comes too, and my son Colby too, and my niece and my nephew. I can't wait for the little ones too, when they grow up, they'll come.
I think all told right now, we have there's got to be about 12 to 14 of Brenda's extended family here training with us. And it's just a great story, and how much we see that it's changed, and the passion that their whole family has for CrossFit, and it's just been a great story for us. That's kind of a proud moment for us.
Incredible example for my boys that they see, you know, their parents being healthy, and that we really value that. And then I just think it's really cool. Like, for instance, today I was talking to my mom on the phone, and we were talking about a row she was doing. She did a 5K row yesterday. It was the workout. And it was just really neat to chat with her and to talk about how she had to dig deep to get through this row, and how, you know, it took every ounce of her strength, you know, like, to get through this thing. And I just think that's really neat to be talking to my mom about that.
We have a lot of conversations over Sunday dinners about how sore we are, or how much, how hard the workout was, and how much fun we had or didn't have.
Our world, many times in conversation at the dinner table, revolves around what WOD we did that day. And of course, Brenda most of the time is better than all of us. So if we have a tag team, Brenda's on my team.
You know, and so now that all of us are doing it, it's all of us talking about nothing but CrossFit at the dinner table. It's good stuff. It's, you know, it really brings the family together. We, you know, the nieces and nephews that I might not otherwise see during the week, I tend to run into them once or twice at the box here. So it's good stuff.
I'm glad she brought us into it. Bringing us into it. And it has been a blessing. It's been super. So I love Brenda Ford. It's been superb. It's been fabulous.
I'm absolutely sold on it. It's a part of my daily routine. I miss it on my rest days. When we go on vacation, I get anxious about not being at the gym and so on. So it's definitely a part of my life that I couldn't see doing without right now.
All the way around, there's nothing like CrossFit.
I think that it's going to be a big year for me. I'm turning 40. So that, I couldn't have imagined being in this good of shape at 40. So if you asked me when I turned 30 that this would, you know, be my reality, it was crazy.
You know, she was an athlete when she was younger, but she didn't start until much into her 30s. And then she set goals for herself that were stellar. You know, losing 30 pounds and 40 pounds and 70 pounds and competing on a regional level. So she did very, very well, and she inspired all of us.
If I can inspire someone else to get healthy or to find CrossFit and, you know, change their life and enjoy this as much as I have, I think that's just as big as any, you know, muscle up or getting my, you know, whatever, one rep max or frame time or whatever.
Hey, my name is Scotty. Brenda's my sister-in-law, and she basically introduced us all to CrossFit, and you can see the effects that it had on the whole family. I've lost over 30 pounds, and I never had a deadlift max before, but I deadlift 375 right now.
My name's Greg. I'm Brenda's husband of 18 years. I've lost 60 pounds since I started CrossFit, and my deadlift, my most recent one rep max was a 405.
I'm Kobe. I'm Brenda's son, and my deadlift was 185.
Nice.
What?
Hi, I'm Jane. Brenda's my daughter. She's our middle daughter. And I've lost 40 pounds.
Nice.
And and my deadlift was today 180. One rep max.
Very good.
Two rep max, actually.
I'm Danielle. I'm Brenda's sister. My one rep max is 195. I actually was pregnant when I first started, so I lost all my baby weight plus 20 more pounds.
I'm Mitchell Glidden. I'm Brenda's son of 17 years. My deadlift is at 235 currently. It's probably a bit higher, but I ran out of time last time I was doing it. How much weight have I lost? Somewhere in like the 50 pound range, I guess.
I'm Bob, Brenda's dad. I lost 35 pounds by one rep max for deadlift is 325. And this is Marley Jane here. This is Brenda's niece. Her one rep max depends on what she does in her pants every day.
Oh, go ahead, Clea.
I'm Renee, Brenda's sister. I lost about 25 pounds. This is Claire and Tyler, my children, who are being shy. And my deadlift, one rep max, is 225.
This is Rowan Robert. This is his, Brenda's nephew. He's two. And he does exercise. He practices a snatch in the playroom.
And he does some deadlifts.
Just an unbelievable success story, and you know, the type of person that any boxer would be proud to have of. Brenda comes in, she's committed, asks a lot of questions, and just does whatever you tell her to do, and you know, she's followed that and had some great success. So we're proud of Brenda, proud of all her family.